A business and organization is not just the IT department. It's not just the HR department. It's just not just the finance department. A lot of these processes that we're doing day to day in our organizations involve a lot of different people in a lot of different departments. The HR, for instance, drives the payroll process. IT provides the systems used to process the payroll and maybe even print the checks. And the accounting department, of course, provides the money for all of this. So all of those operational functions surrounding things as simple as payroll are actually behind the scenes a relatively complex process. Almost everything in your business is going to rely on IT, though. Almost everything we're doing these days goes through our computer systems. So that's probably the first place we'll start, is get our systems up and running as quickly as possible, and then blend together all the different software and links we need between all of these different departments. When you're planning this and you're building all of your policies for this, you'll want to make sure you include the entire company with this, include the HR department, include the payroll system, even the manufacturer of the payroll software, include your accounting department and everyone else. It is remarkable how interrelated these things are. And ultimately, we need to make sure we have a document on this. And that's kind of a difficult thing, to be able to take all of these very complex business processes and be able to put them in a way that we can understand how they operate, so then therefore we can recover them should a problem occur.